everyone, welcome back to Innovation Corner. I'm your friend Sai. In today's video, we are going to use these 5 nail polishes, but not to paint our nails. Then what are we going to do with them? Let's find out.
Cute little floral decoration is what we need for our room, and we are making one today. To make this decoration, we will need 5 shades of nail polish, sponge, any type of pencil, scissors and wires. Cut your wires into 8 inches long pieces. Now take one piece of wire and twist it around the pencil. Then hold the ends of the wire and twist the pencil 6 times like this to lock the ends. And this is our first petal. Similarly, make the remaining 5 petals. Then pinch the round edge of the petal to give it pointed petal shape. Do it for all the other petals and flowers. Because I wanted to make my decor piece delicate, I am using thin flexible wire. You can also use thick wires to make sturdy bold flowers for your room decoration piece. Now it's time to apply the nail polish. Take nail polish of your choice. Then take the generous amount of nail polish on the applicator and run it through the wire petal like this. Make sure your applicator is touching edges of the wire from start to end. Otherwise, this nail polish layer will not create the petal loop. You can use one or more color to make your flowers, but I have used bright pink, peach, gold and violet as my flower shades, and a nice neon green is going to be my decor leaves. I made 4 to 5 small size flowers and 4 to 5 big size flowers. Also in leaves, I made different sizes and patterns. To make leaves, I used one of my lipsticks and oval shaped glitter glue. Process is same as we did for the flowers petals. This flower decor is already turning out cute and bright. This is exactly what I wanted in my room. Now it's time to arrange it in the pot, but we have to wait for 20 minutes for it to dry. Now it's time to assemble our decoration. I am going to put multicolor stones in the jar. This is the jar I had used for my first product trial video. Because this jar is tiny and transparent, it is perfect for my flowers. Now arrange the flowers as you wish. I am putting bigger flowers first and then I will use the leaves and small flowers as fillers. Bright colors always make me happy, and flowers, nature is what I crave for. Yet, red, blue and violet are my all-time favorite colors, and I try to use them in all of my videos. Comment down below which is your favorite color and what you like about the nature most. If this bright flower decoration made your day, then make my day by turning that red subscribe button into grey. Also share, like and spread my videos. See you guys next Friday at 8:30 a.m. I hope you have turned on bell notification, right? Bye bye!